I hear there's people up here. Sounded like they had a shotgun. This one's good, and there's a lot of snakes here. I'll be quick. We'll definitely see it's red. Oh, sounds like they're kind of everywhere out here. They got a double spawn. Trying to go in the front entrance, I assume. We're in a bad Yep. They're up there. They're triggering the fire guy. They're fighting him right now. One hit. Fuck.
Why? I couldn't even see them.
I got killed 21 meters away with a Romero. Pop him when he goes from my body. Don't sneak up there too hard. They're gonna be looking for you. Yeah, just sit there. Wait. You'll be able to see him over the fence. Just wait. All the time in the world. I think they know you're there. Nah. They're gonna go for me. Kind of like half peek, you're gonna expose like half your body, so he could probably see your arms. Not that. You kind of check out inside there. I have no idea where the fuck he even was. When he shot me. Alright, yeah, just put me out, I guess. Dip off. Think you can Kobe a grenade in there? It's gonna be anywhere, it's gonna be inside that doorway. Yeah, now you should really dip. The problem with this gun is it's not very accurate. It's literally fanning. That's a bee lady. Don't worry about her. Oh, he's up there. He's up top on top of the wall. I think. Is that him? Or is that a cannon? I think that's a cannon. It hasn't moved. Oh. Go heal up at this thing. Don't use your med bag. Try shooting that bee lady to piss her off. And they're burning me again. Fuck off. What's wrong with these guys?
I definitely killed a guy. It just fucking gun is so bullshit. So inaccurate when you rapid fire like that. You gonna crouch up there and do it again?
I'll tell you how much HP I have. Oh, not a lot. I'm about dead. You have like 10 seconds. Yeah, alright.
Enough. It's another game where I just die and... A stealth weapon. Did you ever even see where he shot you from? Fuck them up. The hell is that noise? It sounded like a dog. Don't get too far. Yeah, well, it's, you gotta get closer. If you're at that wrench, it won't kill him. It won't tap. These Romeros kind of suck ass. Yeah, go loot him quick before his buddy shows up. Burn him, burn him, burn him. Step back.
Especially don't lose the shell. Yeah, you need to back off a little. I think so. I wouldn't even use your pistol here. It'll just give you away. Use your shotgun. One tap or nothing. It's a good kill. I'm surprised it must have